Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix JioCinema error in Android Smart TV. Enable to process your request right now. Error 32010. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, go to Android Smart TV setting. Click on setting icon. Setting is open. And now you can see here network and internet option is showing. Just click on it. And turn off Wi-Fi, wait for 10 seconds and again turn on Wi-Fi, connect your Wi-Fi and go back and click on apps. You can see here see all apps option is showing, just click on it and find out JioCinema application. You can see here click to open app info and click on force stop, click OK. And go back and scroll down, click on clear cache, click OK, and click on clear data, click OK, and scroll down, click on permission, make sure all permission is allowed, and go back, click on device preference, and click on date and time. Check date and time correct or not in your Android Smart TV. If date and time not correct, please set manually date and time, click automatic date and time, click on off. Set manually, set date, set time. After set date and time manually, click on automatic date and time and click on use network provided time and go back and open Play Store app in your Android Smart TV and click on search bar and type JioCinema. Click to open app info. Make sure JioCinema app is up to date in your Android Smart TV. If JioCinema app update showing, please update JioCinema app and restart your TV. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve JioCinema app error in Android Smart TV. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.